Welcome to Luna Basics. In this video series, we'll be covering everything you need to know to start making music with Luna Recording System. Whether you're a seasoned pro or just getting started with recording, you're probably already familiar with one or more digital audio workstation applications. So what makes Luna different from other recording applications? Luna is more than just a DAW application. It's a full-featured music creation, recording, and production system that tightly integrates with your Apollo hardware, giving you access to powerful low-latency features like real-time monitoring through UAD plugins and a built-in queue system. With Luna, you no longer need to manage both console and your DAW application while recording. Everything is handled within Luna, including input monitoring and loading plugins on input channels for real-time UAD processing. Luna takes Apollo's real-time UAD processing and monitoring features one step further by introducing Accelerated Real-Time Monitoring, or ARM, which ensures that you always get the lowest latency possible when monitoring or recording input signals and virtual instruments, and even lets you monitor through UAD plugins on buses without additional latency. Luna further differentiates itself with integrated multi-track tape extensions, which let you add the tape machine emulations to your tracks to get the warm, analog sound of tape without any of the hassle. It's important to note that this is not the same as using a tape plugin. Multi-track tape is built into Luna's mixer with simple and intuitive controls right in the channel strip, so there are no additional plugin windows to manage. The Oxide Tape Machine is included free for all Luna users, and the Studer A800 can be purchased as an optional Luna extension. Luna brings even more analog flavor to your recordings by giving you the option to add Neve summing on your buses and master track. This optional Luna extension is based on Neve 80 series consoles featuring the Neve 1272 summing amplifier, giving you the authentically warm and harmonically rich sound of Neve summing in the box. Again, this isn't a plugin. It's woven into the fabric of Luna and is accessed right from the mixer, so you can spend more time listening and less time adjusting settings. Finally, Luna instruments add further inspiration to the music-making process by giving you stunning instrument sounds at your fingertips, all playable with low latency, even when using UAD plugins. Luna instruments include the most accurate and analog-sounding mini-Moog emulation available. Revel, a breathtaking model of a Steinway Model B grand piano recorded in Oceanway Studios. And Shape, a complete creative toolkit with vintage keys, drums, percussion, guitar, bass, orchestral sounds, real-time synthesis, and more. Shape is included free with Luna, and the other Luna instruments can be purchased separately. Of course, Luna also has tons of other features for all aspects of the music-making process, like powerful warp editing features that let you time stretch audio with no artifacts, and flexible MIDI editing features such as non-destructive quantize. Luna is also compatible with all audio units, effects, and instruments, so you can continue using the plugins that you're already familiar with, and flexible import and export options make it easy to integrate Luna into your existing workflow. Interested in learning more about Luna Recording System? Check out the next video in this series to get started by downloading and installing the application.